This week on Wealth Tracker, we yearn for a new world order of market leadership.
Well, these are pro-cyclical economies. When those currencies are appreciating, it draws more capital, more investment into those countries. That creates, you know, kind of a flywheel of positive, you know, effect that can sustain for several years. And that's one of the reasons you see these very long-term cycles of underperformance and outperformance.
Michael Kass, portfolio manager of Barron Emerging Markets Fund, will make the case for this long underperforming asset class. This week on Consuelo Mack WealthTrack.